stars from the northeast down to the southeast. That's what the world's weather for the south.
Now let's check out what's happening in the world.